to find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
Figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped.
Last time I saw weather like this, I was doing extreme conditions training near the army base.
Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage. But since the bombing at their R&D site in Johannesburg, they refitted.
Oh, no, you!
from the boss.
Yeah? Is there a wake yet?
Oh, he's up and about. Seems I brought this on myself. Well played.